Welcome back to another video on my channel. Today I'm doing the Never Have I Ever challenge. I'm joined by Matt.
Hello.
We have the 10 questions down here. Wait, 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yep, 10 questions. Yep, 10 questions. So we're going to get straight into it. Guys, hope you did enjoy my Premier League prediction. It's only my prediction, so I don't really know what's going to happen. That's how I think it is going to go. But
Have them down there and then just pick them up.
Oh, yeah. Have them down here and then we just pick them up. So first question, have you ever stole something?
Little ticket says to do it, but
no, hold it up at the same time.
No, ticket to us to read it.
Yeah. Is your answer?
We both have.
I stole chocolate from my sister.
I stole.
Oh gosh, you shouldn't have said that.
I stole a Minecraft band from a shop accidentally. I put it on my wrist because my mum said she was going to buy it for me, and then I forgot about it. I walked out of the shop with it on my wrist.
Have you ever smashed a phone or iPad? Oh god, damn. Shouldn't have written this down.
You smashed.
Shush.
The phone.
Shush. I have. Smash plenty.
I was there at the incident.
Yep. Now, did you say yeah?
Yeah. No, I haven't.
Okay, have you ever killed an animal?
Does that count as spiders?
Yeah.
And ants?
Yeah.
Then I definitely have.
I've killed basically everything. Instead, lizards and snakes and half of the world's animals. Yeah, so I haven't killed everything. But next is, have you ever cheated on a girl? What's that? Never.
I've only ever had one girlfriend.
When you try your best, would you? Okay, shut up, Jack. Have you ever wanted to smack your parents?
That's actually a tricky question.
Have I? I think I have too. Show yours first, and then mine. I think I have. Ooh. My mum's just through there, what if she is? Right, next question. Which one
have you ever lost your parents in the smook? Smook a mark. What's a smook a mark?
Have you ever lost your parents in the supermarket and then cried? What's your other answer?
Never.
Never.
I've lost my parents in the supermarket plenty of times.
Yeah, I've lost them about 20 times, but I don't care. I'm just like, where are they?
Yeah, anyway, I'm just worried.
Have you ever smashed your parents' stuff?
Jewelry,
even. Have you ever smashed their jewelry? Ooh!
I have. I accidentally smashed my mum's bracelet when I was playing with it.
I have never.
I dropped it.
Guys, the next question is, have you ever hated your parents for not buying what you want them to buy you?
I accidentally spelled it wrong.
Oh my god, Matt! How did...
Anyway, carry on.
Straight up. I mean, no, never, 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 Mum. No, I love you, Mum. Never, never, never. No, that's not true. I have. Guys, I have. Sorry, Mum, Dad, you better not watch this. I know they do. But I'm going to die tonight. Guys, there's going to be no video tomorrow because I will be up there. So I love you guys. You've been a good friend. But see ya. Joking. Anyway, have you ever broken a bone? I have.
I have never.
When I got my what do you call it? Your toe. When I got my toe and I clipped it on my drive. Remember that?
Yeah,
and it just wasn't a good thing. And literally I took my sock off. He wasn't here this night, it was Tiber.
Who was Tiber?
Huh?
Who was Tiber?
Tyler. He was here.
Oh yeah, Tyler was there. Oh yeah, I remember now.
I feel sick saying his name. Anyway, guys, Next question.
It's not important.
This is our last question. What?
Nothing.
Okay. Have you ever won a mini golf game?
Oh. Really?
Don't laugh at my decision!
I have.
My grandma beats me and she can't even hit the ball.
That's just embarrassing.
Oh, same with bowling now. Shut up. Anyway, guys, that's going to wrap this video up. Actually, guys, we're going to... Right. So, guys, Matt, you keep in the camera. Look at this.
The song. The reason we're doing this
is because we're kind of insulting a bit too much.
Yeah, how do we put it?
I don't really know how to put this, guys. Sorry for the really bad lighting right now, but we're not doing the song because it's too insulting. We've gone a bit too far with it. I think we should have calmed down. And I think if they heard it, if Tyler heard it, he wouldn't be happy. So I just really don't want people to unsubscribe. That's my biggest worry right now. And I don't want people to come around hating me.
So much hard work for nothing.
Yeah, we literally just did the song.
I know, we had it really good. And then we realised...
That was a bit...
Bit like...
Bit just, far.
And we could... Yeah. So sorry.
Guys, this is like a really hard moment. Because literally we've been working on this for ages, haven't we?
Yeah, since the start of the YouTube channel.
Yeah, because we've been... Well, not since the start, but like...
Almost. About a
yeah,
month.
From like...
About a month.
A month. Well, however long ago the... Sorry, Tybro... video was.
It was a few days before that, so about a week before that, so.
Yeah. We put every day into it. And now it's not going up. I mean, it's really hard, but like, cause it, we've just finished the lyric video, and
realised in the lyrics it just took it too far.
We was making fun of his looks. We was making fun of how, like, he don't care about his fans.
Please don't unsubscribe because of it. We're still going to do epic videos.
Yeah, like next week, on Friday even, I'm going on holiday, so... That's a good thing. I'll take you guys with me. Obviously, Matt won't be in them videos.
We're not the same family.
Yeah. We're just friends, good friends.
Best friends.
Well, not best, but like really good friends. I mean, one of the best, let's just say that. But guys, I'm trying to stay positive. I don't really know if I can because, as you can see, it's just gone very badly, and it was really stressful. I honestly, I was getting pumped for this video. We was really getting into it. Once we did the music and everything, we were just like, ooh, this is good. And then when we listened to it all together and listened to the lyrics, we kind of think it's too insulting. I mean, as you can see, we're not happy about this. I think maybe we shouldn't have put them words in it. I mean, there's no swear words or anything in it because we're a clean channel. We don't want swear words or anything, do we?
Nope.
We don't want anyone swearing and out. So, because it's a clean channel, we don't want any of our videos to get taken down for, like, bad reasons. Like, oh, it's really annoying. But, guys,
all this.
I do, yeah, all that. Guys, I do hope you enjoyed the Never Have I Ever challenge. We recorded it a few hours ago, and now we're making this video once we've done the lyrics. And my Premier League prediction. This is a cut bit, from when I got Matt in front of the camera, obviously. And then we was doing a few things, but then we decided to delete that. Now we're doing this in the same video, so it's hard for me to say, but yeah, it's hard because obviously we've spent so much time on this, haven't we? Yeah, but guys, I think that's gonna wrap this little explaining bit up. Be excited for me going on holiday. Obviously, now that I've got an editing software, I'll record a bit of my car journey going down there. I think it's a 4-hour car journey. So I'll be like, we're on the way. And then once we're there, I'll show you guys around.
And me.
Huh?
And me, kind of, if I watch the video.
Yeah. So guys, hope you have enjoyed. See you in the next.
No one's enjoyed this.
Well, hope you have enjoyed the How Never Have I Ever and the Premier League prediction. But that's going to wrap this video up. See you.
We found out we've lost subscribers. We know the reason and we are going to be sad. So
and I'm just going to blame it on myself. I don't blame it on anyone else.
And me. So just please.
I don't blame it on you. It's please. My fault. It's my fault. I'm the one who wrote the lyrics. So, but guys, I'm going to wrap it up here. See you in the next one. Somehow hope you've enjoyed this video, except the end bit, but we're still gonna wrap it up. Peace. Guys, we are putting the song lyrics into this box because one day, what are we doing, Matt? We're
gonna burn them on Jack's drive with a lighter. So we're keeping them safe for now. That's gonna be in a few days. That is gonna be a video in a few days.
It'll be after I get back from my holiday, which is a week.
So, I'm speaking 9 days, maybe?
Yeah, about 9 days. So, guys, there it is. Let's just show them. There it is. Wait, put it to the back so my mum and dad can hardly
see what I thought.
There it is. The video's gonna be up soon. Guys, it's pretty sad to know that it's gonna get burned. That it's gonna get burned, sadly. But guys, that's gonna wrap up this video. Hope you have enjoyed. Peace.